Okay guys, so last time Blake played Fortnite, he did a Fortnite video, now I'm gonna play Fortnite. I just won a match a while ago. I'm not on a very high level though. There's this guy that keeps killing me, but I don't want to say his name. Because I'm not sure I know how to do that. And I was the first one to play the last driver. Now where do I want to go? I think I'll go over to here. Are your arms gonna get sore?
No.
My favorite gun is the flare gun. If the comments are on, tell me what your favorite Fortnite gun is. I'm just interested to know. Mine's the flare gun. I'm level 37. Blake's a better player than me. Just saying. He's on a higher level and he's won more matches. Okay, these guns are really good. We get the 10 and... Okay. These guns used to be my favorite because of the zoom. Let's go in here. Oh yeah. The fireflies are basically the flare guns but without the shooting. So they're basically the same thing, but I think flare guns are better. There's gonna be a chest somewhere. Where is it? There's probably a chest there. I just see it. And my truck. Ah, here they go. There's a chest. Drink this. I like these things better. Okay, and there's the skate thing. And I think you need to be on a team, and everyone needs to be there to open up that gate. And if you've opened it up, can you tell me what's inside? Because Blake found it once, and not the entire team got to got there, so we didn't find out. So if you know what's behind there. Tell me in the comments. That is, if the comments are on, of course. I don't know if the comments are on or not. Please tell me I can use this car. Yeah. You don't want the radio. I'm the greatest driver. That. Okay. Oh, I don't want to get out of the circle.
No.
Stop the video when I die. Actually, stop the video when I told you, okay? People are dying really fast. Imagine if I come first and we get it on camera.
Well, your goal is to come first. Not too bad stuff.
On these grenades, I will take the grenades. If you hear crying in the background, that's just me. She got a toy at the shops and it wasn't what she was expecting, so that's why she's crying. Uh-oh, I'm out of here. No! There are these things called Columbos, I think, and they're really cool. I used to not like grenades, but now I use them more often. I haven't killed anyone so far. Big guy statue.
32 players left.
Ooh. Okay, here's a tip. If you have a med kit and you're on really low health and you see a bush, go inside the bush, then use the med kit. Because if you could like make some sort of illusion that you went past the bush, but you actually went inside of it, you could actually hide in there and then you could kill the other players. Or you could just hide in the bush. I've never seen these kind of little green fuzzy things. Okay, now I want to hide in the bush. Oh, I'm in the circle. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Oh, there's a little warthog thing. I like going on warthogs. I got it. But I really don't like wolves. They used to not bother me, but now they're really, really annoying. Oh, these are the Columbo things I was talking about. If you throw a bomb at them, they'll get angry. I'm not sure how else to make them angry. They're super, super. Oh man, there's two chests. Don't hit me. Okay, let's drink it. Then I'll go to the other chest. Let's get the other chest. And then let's get a closer look at it. Look how cool they are. Hey, Mum.
Yeah, they're swimming. What's the big deal?
I need my phone in a minute, please.
Okay. I've never been on one of these things. I actually wonder what happens if you kick it. They can definitely swim. Okay, actually, uh-oh. This is scary. Oh man, I need to... Forgive me! Has it forgiven me? Okay, phew. Yeah, but they're kind of like dinosaurs, actually. Okay, there's only 20 players left. And I haven't killed any of them. Wait, there was 21, then there was 20. Once there was someone rebooting someone, and then I shot them in the head. Tall grass actually kind of makes... You can actually kind of replace it. You can replace bushes for hiding in with tall grass. Are your arms sore now?
No.
There's only 19 players left.
Plus, Mum wants her phone back soon.
Okay, hopefully the video will be... Uh-oh. I need to go this way. Hopefully back to the Columbus thing. Is it good? No, it's not. Okay, there's not many people left. Someone's already been here. I have my fireflies ready. I still remember the first time, I think, I was at this place. I think Mum was with me. Okay, there's a few people left. I'm not sure if I want to go over here or not. Oh no, there was a dude. Okay, I'm going over to the Daily Bubble. I thought I saw something. Oh my god, there's only 9 people left. They're really, really important. Oh, someone's spectating me. I'm getting closer to the screen. What on earth am I doing? Okay, there's only 8 people left. Only 8. I'm gonna see if I can kill them. Someone at least. Imagine if I win the match and I didn't kill them. Except one person, then that would be the only person. Okay, everyone must be around here soon. They have to be somewhere. someone. Just to be safe, I can see someone. But they're gone. They're gone. So there's a supply drop, which I'm gonna go get. Oh man, it's out of the circle. Okay, the items aren't that great. But I will replace the fireflies with this. Okay, this is a good gun. It's the type of gun, and it wants an epic gun, then we win a match. Oh my god, where is that coming from? Where's that coming from? Where on earth is it coming from? Thank you.